Meyer skied beautifully. Now, there's a hold in the race here because it looks like a pieced official, one of the marshals on the track, has taken a tumble. And there's an injury here which will delay. And that's not what the FIS team wanted. The weather's coming in. The snowstorm is building. The clouds are looming. And one of the course workers has slipped. Big crowd tomorrow. Well, the good news is the marshal is up on his or her boots. I have to say, the race track for the World Cup finals is an achievement in its own right.
And that's a key races for those to try to make that top 25 in these next two races of downhill. So anyone around that mark, 20 to 30.